Hello, and welcome to 2 Minute Tips with Max and Nick. I'm Max.
And I'm Nick.
Today we'll be going over 3 tips to keep your prints looking amazing. So Nick, I know it's subjective, but what are the 3 things you like to edit before you print?
Well, one of the first things I like to work on is the image levels. This will allow me to bring my shadow details back, as well as my highlights.
The printers like the Pro 1000 can accurately reproduce details in the shadow and dark areas. So that's pretty cool. So after you adjust your levels, what do you do next?
The next thing I would do is I would want to resize my image. Today, I'll be printing on A3 plus size, which also translates into 13 by 19. Sometimes the driver can be a little confusing with name paper sizes with letters that we don't even understand.
Yeah, like C.
C what?
No, C, the name of the 17 by 22 paper is C.
Indeed, you're right. Moving on, so I'm gonna resize it to 13 by 19 like this.
Okay, and what's the final step that you would do before you hit print?
The final step I would do is sharpen my image. Now, there are hundreds of ways to do this and various techniques, but one of my favorites is to use the high pass filter in Photoshop. First, I will duplicate my layer like this. Then I'll be going to the filter prompt on the top of your screen, go down to Other, and then High Pass Filter. While you're in this module, you can adjust it so you can barely see the image, then hit OK. From here, go to your blending modes and select hard light.
Wow, that's really cool actually. I like the way that came out. And that sharpens the whole image?
Yes, it does. This may be one method not everyone uses, but it's one that I really like.
Okay, that's actually a great technique, and it's so important to sharpen your prints before you print them. Awesome. Thanks, Nick.
No problem.
Be sure to follow Canon on Twitter at CanonUSAPro and find us on Facebook at CanonUSA. And of course, check back for more Max and Nick tips.